Whatever shipmates did do it.
Then I understand why Petty Officer Burrows has kept her mouth shut.
I don't. Why would you let someone get away with rape?
Perception. Burrows is in the military. If a woman cries rape, no man on that ship would ever totally trust her again.
Well, you're a woman. What would you do?
I'm different. After torturing them until they cried like babies, I would castrate them, give them what they deserve.
Spoken like a true almost American.
Ziva, can you fight?
I have seen firsthand what happens when convenience wins out.
You never talk about it.
What is there to talk about?
Come on, Ziva.
What Salim did was bad enough. Becoming like him would be worse.
She was a prisoner.
Agent Davi has been through things that you and I can't even imagine. And she knows what it's like to be controlled.
I'm not sure I want to open up those wounds, though.
It was my choice. Come in. A fingernail of Salim before it was overpowered.
Choice. You didn't give you a choice.